Under the sky, under the heaven, man, there is but one family. It just so happened, man, that people are different. Confucius say, but under the sky, under the heaven, man, there is but one family. It just so happened, man, that people are different. Empty your mind, be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Yane maramari gabanyama
Thank you.
I'm gonna go.
Thank you.
Running water, running never water, running 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 water, running
we say mini wichoni, it means water is life, but it also, we say that because those phrases come from a sacred and cosmic relationship with water, taking into our being the origin of water, which is connected to the creation of the universe. This foremost spirit sacrificed its own power and its own blood, which is now water and the blue dome around the earth, in order to create the universe. So when we say mini wichoni, we recognize that water is life, that we're connected to it, that we are formed in sacred water in the womb, and that those sacred powers that are in water are also inside of us. So we say water is life with a very powerful meaning and depth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all so much. Thank you, Dave, and the Wonderment Festival crew for just making such a sweet gathering outside with other human beings in our community. It's an honor to share vibrations with you all. Keep shining your lights out there, people. Love you all. Thank you.